So just right now as we speak, the postman came. And
FedEx.
Here are FedEx. And here is my package. So I don't want to obviously show my address and stuff, so I'm going to put it down. Now I'm going to just open it. So this is one Funko Pop, you guys. Here, I'll show the back. And this is how big the box is. So I've heard some packaging issues by Walmart. So hopefully Walmart did this. But I did order this update. It comes from Walmart, so I do really can have it. I want to pencil. I sprayed it down with what is it?
Lysol.
With Lysol.
But we'll spray it with Lysol first.
Yeah, we'll spray it with Lysol. Okay. So the pop looks to be in really good condition. Okay, it looks like it just popped out a little bit right there. But wow, doesn't it look really good? So it looks really good. So this, it was just wrapped in this, you guys, which is nice to see, but I mean, I didn't really like that it was at the corner if there were any damage, but I'm not seeing anything really wrong with it. Yeah, so I would just spray this down to what I she's cute. So I give this an 8 plus for Walmart shipping, and it came on time. It came actually earlier. It says it's supposed to be delivered later today, but it got here pretty soon, so.
Sorry if this triggers Funko Pop collectors, just taking the necessary precautions. So I'm just gonna give them a little clean to the box. This shouldn't hurt the box in any way. And if it does, I'm keeping them out of the box anyways, but just giving this a full sanitized wipe down. Sanitization wipe down. Taking those extra precautions. And I had cleaned the table prior to this, you guys, also. So now he's clean. Now he could go in my collection with his brothers and sisters. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned and be safe.